Hi, I'm Bill Griffith, an application engineer for Keysight Technologies, and today I want to talk about dimmer switches. At home, I noticed our dimmer switch gets a little bit warm when we use it with an incandescent load, and the switch is rated for 600 watts, but we're only using about 200 watts of incandescent bulbs. The reason for that is that this metal part of the dimmer switch is actually a heat sink, so it's very near the front of the switch. So any heat that's dissipated in the switch, you're definitely going to feel as you use the dimmer switch. And it's really the easiest way to determine the amount of heat there is it's really the inefficiency in the switch. And these switches have quite high efficiency, and I thought we'd take a look today using our power analyzer to see how efficient they are and what type of heat is actually being dissipated in the switch. So let's go ahead and take a look. Currently, I've set up the power analyzer. We have two channels we're using. So the yellow channel you can see is the input to the dimmer switch. So it's just the 60 hertz AC waveform coming into the switch. This is the voltage on top. Next, you see the current that the switch is actually pulling. The way these switches work is that this is a forward phase controlled switch. So it's actually removing part of our sine wave. On the bottom here, we can actually see the power that's being consumed. The green waveform is the output of the switch. So that's where you see that voltage, the forward control voltage is removing part of the sine wave. And so if I dim it a little bit, you can see that green waveform changes. So more and more, the waveform is actually being deleted and not being sent. That energy is not being sent to the light bulb. So at full power, our incandescent bulbs are consuming about 92 watts. So this is an equivalent of two 60 watt light bulbs. The switch is rated for 600 watts, so we're really kind of testing it on the low end of the efficiency. So let's go ahead and we'll set up our efficiency measurement, which is really easy. So we'll switch from our power quality panel. We'll go ahead and switch over to the efficiency panel. And you can see right now at full power, we're measuring about 98% efficiency, a little over 98%. And as we start to dim our switch, the efficiency drops. And so this is what we noticed at home, is that we dim the lights, that's when the dimmer switch gets a little bit warm, and you can see we're down to about 95% efficiency with the lights dimmed. And so 5% of the energy being sent is being dissipated as heat in the switch. So 5% times 200 watts is about 10 watts. So you'll definitely feel that in the switch. So today we looked at the efficiency of a dimmer switch, and we saw that it's quite efficient, but when we run energy through that switch, even a couple hundred watts, we'll start to dissipate some heat in the switch, and that's what we feel. There's, it's completely safe. The switch is rated for 600 watts, and we're only using about 200 watts. So it really wasn't the load, but it was more just that energy being dissipated as we dim the lights in the switch. So thanks for watching.